आई एम युग द्विवेदी ऑफ क्लास 8B. आई स्टडी इन कॉलवन तालुकदास कॉलेज एंड टुडे आई विल बी डूइंग एन एक्टिविटी और रादर आई विल शो यू एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट दैट वॉज यूज इन एंशियंट टाइम्स टू कैलकुलेट बिगर नंबर्स. इट इज़ एन अबैकस. इट इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ कैलकुलेटिंग फ्रेम. इट वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय द चाइनीज इन 1200 CE एंड वॉज यूज बाय चाइनीज मर्चेंट्स टू कैलकुलेट बिगर नंबर्स. So this is an abacus. This point in the middle indicates it divides the abacus into two parts. The rods on the right hand side of this point represent decimal numbers and the rods on the left hand side of this point represent natural numbers. So we'll do activity about the natural numbers. So this middle rod, its value is 1s. When we go to the right and left hand side, then the value increases. This is tens rods, hundreds rod, thousands rod, 10,000 rod, and so on. So we multiply the value of each bead below the bar is 1, and the value of bead above this bar is 5. And when we multiply the value of bead with the value of the rod, then we get the number. For example, the value of this bead is 1 and the value of this rod is 1, and 1 1 is 1, so this is 1. Again the value of this bead is 1, and when we add 1 plus 1, that is 2, then 3, 4. And now when the value of this bead is 5, and when we multiply it with the 1's rod, it becomes 5. Then 5 plus 1 is 6, then 7, 8, 9. And the value of each bead is 1, and the value of this rod is 10, so 1 into 10 is 10, then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 10 plus 10 is 20. Now, we have learned how to count numbers on abacus. Now, we'll try to add some numbers on abacus. First of all, we have 4 plus 5. So, first we'll represent 5. This is 5. And when we add 4, it becomes 9. Next is 7 plus 4. So this is 7, and we can't add 4 here directly, so we'll take help of 10. And when we take help of 10 to make 4, we are taking 6 more numbers, so we'll subtract 6 from this and we get 11. Next number is 9. So this is 9, and 9 we can't add 9 over here directly, so we'll take the help of 10. And for make 9 making 10, we have taken one extra bead, so we subtract it and the answer comes 18. Next we have 24 plus 13. This is 20 and this is 4 plus 13. So we can't add directly, so we'll take help of 10 and 50. This becomes 15 and we'll subtract 2. So it becomes 37. Next is 37 plus 22. 37 plus 22. We can't add 22 over here directly, so we take help of 50, and 28 is extra in 50, so we'll subtract 28. So we can't subtract 28 directly, so we subtract 30 and then add 2 more, so it becomes 59. Next numbers we have 57 plus 21, so this is 57 plus 21, so this is 20 and this is 1, so the answer comes 78. Next we have 102. This is the rod of hundreds, and when we multiply a bead with 100, so it becomes 100, and this is 2, so it becomes 102. And when we have to add 78, so this is 70, and we can't add 8 directly, so we take help of 10 and we subtract 2, so it becomes 180. Next it is 210 plus 97, so it is 210 plus 97, so we take help of 100, and then we can't subtract 3 from here directly, so we reduce 10 and add 7, so it becomes 307. Next we have 564 plus 28, so this is 500 and 64, so this is 64 plus 28, so we can't add 28 directly, so it is 30 and we subtract 2 from here, so it becomes 592.
And the last we have is 623. So this is 600 and then 23 and plus 128. So this is 100 and we can't add 28 directly. So we take help of 50 and we have to subtract 22. So we subtract 22 and it becomes 751. So this is how the numbers are added on abacus. There we can perform other operations also on abacus, like subtraction, multiplication and division. As I am a new learner, so how much I have learned, I have told you. Thank you.